Now investigators trying to figure out what caused a deadly crash in Apache Junction. This video just in. And we came from Idaho and Southern. We're told a car and pickup collided. That caused two other cars to crash. One person was killed. Two others taken to the hospital. They are in good condition and they could be released tomorrow.